I hear the longing loon song at sunrise. The screeching eagle patrolling the skies. The rhythm of dancing prairie grasses. Something large in the bush as it passes. I hear the shrill haunting wolf serenade. Lyrics of Canadian song are made. This is my home, where I belong, alone, in the land of the free, in the land of the strong. When Canada speaks, my heart will listen. When I'm away, it's tune I'm missing. I feel the caress of that warm Chinook wind. Frozen snowflake kisses falling on my skin. The sleepiest way of my horse below me. The thrashing ocean as my boat throws me. I feel a swell of pride deep in my chest. Canada's touch is simply the best. This is my home, where I belong. A home in the land of the true, in the land of the strong. When Canada reaches, my grasp ahead, my heart beats with the pulse of this great land. I taste the maple on the tip of my tongue. Beers after our home hockey team has won. A crystally breath on a wintry night. The tar pucker of a Saskatoon bite. I taste the mouth-watering appeal of my very favorite French-Canadian meal. C'est mon pays, je mourrais ici. Son épée, la mienne. C'est à lui que j'appartiens. Canada's pantry is full of such rare treats. This place is where my soul goes home to eat. Faces from all around the globe, and the native dancers' headdress and colorful beaded robes. The bison cross the wheat field 6 miles wide, and the great blue vastness of the three mighty tides. The mountains, plains, tundra, and shield can divide the land, but can conquer Canadian pride. Here in my home, where I belong, a home in the land of the free and true, in the land of the strong, a natural mosaic, a sight to behold, an image worth a thousand stories told.